We have been working on a bilateral protocol to be presented and finished somewhere in the beginning of November. We need to analyze this protocol, we need to sign this protocol if we are pleased with the results, because we need to match the results from the protocol with the national framed agreement adopted by the Bulgarian parliament itself. And after that, we should move and we should deliver a roadmap prepared by the North Macedonian side. And what we insist is two guarantees. On the bilateral side, we would like to see a small amendment in the Constitution of the Republic of North Macedonia to include Bulgarians within those substantial parts of peoples forming this nation. Bulgarians deserve and need their place to be certainly explicitly written. We need real objective results from the ongoing and finished just census in the North Macedonia without pressing the people to express their self-identity. We need recognition of the historical truth. And if all this is fulfilled, we need the next guarantee from the European Union to be included, this roadmap, within the negotiation process, negotiation framework. Very simple stuff.